10 pound butt, 2 pound butt.
Oh, man. What you got today, Cal? Catch a 12 pound butt.
All right, we got Cal, we got Kevin, we got Marvin.
He's doing a video.
We got me. We got Captain Bouncer Smith here. Say hey, Captain.
Sure. Looks pretty. It looks real pretty.
Does it really?
Nice skin.
Move up to me. Hey now.
Oh yeah.
Whoa.
Pretty work, Cap.
Hey now.
It's good, right?
Nice job.
So can you, sir, can you please tell me how this feels? How does this feel, sir?
Well, I have to talk to my orthopedic surgeon tomorrow.
And how long have you been waiting to catch one of these fish, sir?
All my life.
Oh, my aching back. Well, how are you getting close?
You already caught it once, Cal. Yeah. We had the leader all the way up in the guide. But there was nobody there with the camera.
You know, they don't pay me for doing all this stuff. It's not part of my job description. Yeah, before he dies of old age, sir, please.
That line's 18 years old. It's not as strong as it used to be.
Oh, my God.
It was only 4 pound test when we bought it.
It's Mr. Dave Crick of Avonshore Lakes doing what he loves best. Fighting a big fish. It's December 22nd at about 11:45, and Dave's got this sailfish just about whipped right into the boat. We're just waiting for Mr. Sailfish to show himself.
I have a great story about the lanyard around the wrist.
How about around the neck? How you feeling, Dave? Can you look over here a minute?
A little weak in the back.
Your back's hurting you?
Yeah. I'm going to make it. I don't need any help.
Well, we weren't planning on helping you, Dave.
It wouldn't be your first marlin.
That's right.
Your first sail.
We're senior citizens, you know. We just like to catch those
I
little fish.
I have caught a marlin. Thank you, Captain. Big help. Oh, yeah.
Man, this fish is getting down.
More than any other boat in the Atlantic.
Oh, really?
Well, we're out of tags. We're holding the tag in over 3 years.
I would have gotten you a bag full of tags for Hanukkah if you would have told me you're out. All right, you're almost home now, Dave. Come on, Dave. Come on, Dave.
Home stretch.
Home stretch. I'm going to take you right from the boat to the hospital.
Yeah.
There we go.
Back in the boat's the other direction.
No, back in the boat. Back in the boat. Keep your line tight. Keep your rod above Amy's head.
That's a nice sized fish.
How about if I tell you my battery just went dead?
Yeah, you're a paper hanger.
Step back just a hair more.
Is he gone?
Yeah, hook slipped out.
He broke the hook.
There he goes.
That was fun.
It's all right. We got him on.
We got it.
Take a picture of the broken hook.